inside your head, she said to me. The answer's easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. She said it's really not my habit to intrude. Furthermore, I hope my meaning won't be lost or misconstrued. But I'll repeat myself at the risk of being cruel. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. Ooh, you slip out the back, Jack. You make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be Corroy. You just get yourself free. You hop on the bus, cause you don't need to discuss much. Drop off the key, leave, and get yourself free. Ooh, you slip out the back, Jack. You make a new plan, Stan. Don't need to be Corroy. You just listen to me. Oh, you hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Drop off the key, leave, and get yourself free. She said it grieves me so to see you in such pain. I wish there was something I could do to make you smile again. I said, well, I appreciate that. Now would you please explain about the 50 ways? She said, why don't we both just sleep on it tonight? And I believe that in the morning we'll begin to see the light. And then she kissed me, and I realized she probably was right. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. Oh, 50 ways to leave your lover. You just slip out the back, Jack. You make a new plan, and don't need to be Corroy. You just get